So we currently have this underway that Mr. Dog has got himself up onto the bed. I am unfortunately here in the bedroom with him on my own at present, so the only option is for me to leave him be until the girls come back in about an hour or an hour and a half, and the hope would be that if he hasn't grown a pair of you know what's and got the guts to get himself down out of said position before then, that he may well actually get down for the girls. Now, would I wager on it? No, I would not. But the only thing is, he's sort of getting used to being on the bed now and is sort of comfortable being on the bed. So he may well actually, in fact, bed himself down and be comfortable here, but with our Elvis, stop it. With our Elvis, you wouldn't just know what he'd do. But Elvis, look at the camera. Yes. No, you can't go down any further, Elvis. So that is where we are at the moment, ladies and gentlemen. He has now taken to his favorite pastime on planet Earth, which is chasing his own tail. But I shall keep you posted with how this little adventure proceeds.